Wrap features. ZW3D provides very simple and useful wrap tools which support solid, surface, curves, or point data. Now, let's introduce the first feature, wrap to faces. The first type is wrap geometry to face. Wrap this text geometry from the XZ datum to the conical surface. Define the origin point in one direction. Use the curve tangent. Adjust the scale value to suit the surface. Another type is wrap geometry to UV face. Pick the geometry and the source face, and then select the target surface. Click OK, and we get the wrap result. The third type is wrap geometry by refolding an unfold feature. First, the unfolded surface is needed. Pattern the flower geometry to the unfold surface. Change the number and spacing value. Now we can wrap the features to the surface. Select the geometry and this unfolded geometry. They are directly wrapped into this target surface. The next feature is wrap pattern to face. Select geometry, the datum, and the face. Then pick the origin point and the direction. Adjust the number and spacing value. Change the scale and the rotate value. Okay, let's check the result. That's it. The second type is fill face with wrapped pattern. Select the geometry, datum, and face. Then change the number of two directions. In the preview, we can see the result. Finish. The last type is wrap pattern to curve on face. Select the geometry, datum, and target face. Pick the curve and start point. Adjust the number and spacing value. We can see the changing process in the preview, so it is easy to set a fitted value. Hide the curve. And now you just get the result. Wrap features give you more freedom of design.